here are my phantom orchids, still alive 3 days later. I took the earth with them, wrapped it in a napkin, stuffed it in a cup, got it wet, and built a terrarium, mostly out of cellophane, coat hangers in a box. And they're still alive. They're beginning to decay just a little bit. You can see the blackness on the stems there. Just so you know, I didn't take them all. There were a couple of patches out there, three that I recall. I didn't look any further. So there they are. Later.